It's me, Goku! With Cell totally gone, Earth is finally at peace once again. Hard to believe that was 7 years ago. I can't help but wonder what everyone's up to. Well, look at that! Gohan's as tall as me now! I'd love to go a few rounds with everyone again. Stay tuned for the next episode of Dragon Ball Z Galactic Showdown with the mighty Majin Buu! You really don't want to miss it, trust me.
Gohan, how long do you intend to keep that look?
Since Dad died, I've been doing a lot of thinking. Trust me, Mom, I have my reasons.
Well, suit yourself. But for the record, I much prefer your normal look to this gaudy Super Saiyan business.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
You know, you get bigger with each passing day. And you look more like your father, too.
You think so?
Your fashion choices are yours to make, provided you keep up with your studies. Understand?
Yes, ma'am. Thank you. I'm not sure where to start. Maybe Piccolo can give me some good advice.
Hey!
Hello? Thank you.
Later! Thank you. Thank you.
would be really cool to go under that. I think I can take this guy.
Hmm.
way! Hey now!
Well now. Thank you.
Right. For a break.
Counting on you!
the books when I get back. I think I can take this guy. Bet Mr. Piccolo would love this waterfall. Super tasty!
Let's see.
How many more are left?
Let's see.
Just one left.
Let's see. Yep.
What? Wait. Thanks.
Yep.
What?
Ho ho!
Everything turned out okay. going to do this. Dad's counting on me. To my dad. I should go fishing. should I do now? Probably get going. Probably get going. What should I do now? Time for a break! We'll be right back. What should I do now? Probably get going. Talking to the villagers. think I can take this guy.
I wonder how Master Roshi is doing.
I think I can take this guy. Oh, I better be careful.
I better hit the books when I get back.
think I can take this guy. That's counting on me!
Thank you.
books when I get back. day. Delicious! This thing looks super tasty! I think I can take this guy. Look at the shine on this! It's gotta be rare!
Thank you.
pretty good.
Piccolo? There's something I wanted to talk to you about.
Sure, yeah. But why are you still a Super Saiyan?
Huh? I don't really know how to explain why, but I'm trying to continue my training.
You still feel responsible for your dad's death, huh?
Yeah, that's part of it. I need to make sure I'm strong enough to protect the Earth now. That's why I'm still a Super Saiyan. I want my body to get used to this form a bit more.
I see. So it looks like I didn't need to worry after all.
Huh?
Since Frieza showed up, even after we believed he was dead, I always thought I had to be on my guard. But if Cell or some new android show up, you're the only one that has what it takes to beat them. So I planned on giving you a push in the right direction when you needed it. But I guess you really didn't need me to do that.
Oh, so that's what you mean. It makes me happy to hear you have so much faith in me.
So, you got a more concrete training regimen planned? Just being a Super Saiyan isn't going to cut it, you know.
Yeah, it's just... I still don't know what else I can do.
I guess that's understandable. You pretty much did all you could do in the hyperbolic time chamber.
Do you have any ideas?
With regards to your strength, you're probably as strong as you can get right now, so you won't see much rapid improvement in terms of raw power. What you lack is mental fortitude.
Mental fortitude?
Your dad, He knows how to remain focused in battle. You, on the other hand, you're still too emotional.
You might be right about that. If I had focused more, I could have prevented Cell from self-destructing. So, what should I do?
You might not like this suggestion, but... why don't you try training with Vegeta? He's the strictest guy around when it comes to emotion. And not just with others, but with himself too. He might be able to provide some insight into the mental aspects of combat.
Understood. I'll go ask Vegeta if he can help me out. All right, better find Vegeta so I can ask for his help.
Well, now.
So, are you ready to begin your training?
What do you want?
Would you mind fighting me so I can get stronger? My dad died because of me. I need to get stronger so something like that doesn't happen again. It's up to me to maintain peace now. I need to protect Earth in my dad's place.
Don't be absurd! You think Kakarot's dead because of you? You're the one that's going to replace him? You arrogant, spoiled little brat!
Huh? But I...
Damn it. I wasn't planning on fighting ever again, but I've changed my mind now. Come at me! I'll beat the arrogance out of you!
Not done yet!
to blow Cell to pieces!
Try this! Vegeta?
Nothing. We're done. You were far more powerful than this when you defeated Cell. You were holding back, weren't you?
No, that's not true.
A soft, spineless brat like you could never replace Kakarot! Stupid child.
Yeah, Vegeta's right. I can't define who I am based on who my dad was. I need to do some serious soul searching. I'd better stay a Super Saiyan a little longer. Mom's not gonna be happy about it, though.
Greetings.
Greetings. Yes. Let's see. What do you think? Thank you so much.
Mm.
Hey.
Huh?
Yes!
Hey.
Let's see. What?
Sure.
Right. Yes. How's that sound? What? Oh, ho, ho.
Very well.
What?
Indeed.
What should I do now? I think I can take this guy. Ship! Fish every day. I can't believe a ship that large sank. Ah!
Thank you so much.
What? Right! Ha ha!